Hello everyone, it's Cheryl. Today is Monday, October 2nd, and I want to bring to you this Big Lots haul. Okay, so last year they had a couple of things from their Shimmer collection that I wanted, but they put them out in like September, and by October they were gone, so I asked to be notified when they came in to restock. Obviously they didn't, because I never did a haul on them. But this year they did. I've been seeing a lot of people haul them. I started calling my Big Lots to make sure they got them, and when they did, they'd notify me. So they called me yesterday to tell me they had them in. So I'll show you what I picked up. I'm not sure if there's other things from this collection that I'm going to pick up. My store didn't have the wreath and a couple of other things. So they were saying they were just putting it out, so they don't have everything out yet. So I picked up what I wanted that they had out. So I'm going to share with you what I picked up. So in addition to having these items in stock, they also had their 20% off, which they do 20% off often, or I think it's like 10 off of 50, 20 off of 100, and 40 off 200, and so on. So they had the 20% off deal, and I wanted these reindeer last year, and when I waited, when I went back, they didn't have them. And then Walmart had some that were a little bit bigger than these. And my Walmart sold out of those two last year, so I didn't get to pick them up. But this year, I got two. Robert is not loving them, but I do. I totally appreciate them. They are blingy. They are sparkly. And they just scream holiday in winter. So I picked up two. They had six. I was going to buy four, but I don't really have anywhere to put them. And I didn't want to be greedy. So I only bought two. So they have the bling wrap on them. If you look closely, they have silver like sparkles on them. The Shimmer collection from the Winter Wonderland. And this is a Big Lots brand. And they were $12 and they were on sale with the 20% off. So I'm going to fluff the little fur collar up so it's nice and puffy. And fix the bow so it's a little straighter and you can see it good. But like, look at that. I just think they're so gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous. And a lot of times holiday decor can be quite expensive. So I think these look good with like anything. And my tree is like basically like white and gray, silver. So I thought these would look magnificent. And then when I showed Robert, he just kept saying, make them kiss, they look cute. He goes, I don't like them, but that's what I think they look cute, like if they were like this. So, I picked up those two. Then I saw the runner. I wasn't really digging the tablecloth, but the runner, I was like, oh, it's so pretty. It's gray, and it's kind of supposed to look like velvet. On the camera, it's showing that it's like sparkly, the material and everything, and it's not. It's just supposed to look like velvet. And then it has a couple of little bling things on here. And then that's the middle. And the back. And I thought that was so pretty. If I went and found this like at Home Goods, it wouldn't be $12. It would be more. So I thought it matched perfectly. And I think it's really pretty. So I picked that up. They also have the tree skirt. I have a tree skirt that was passed down to me from my great aunt when you were born, you got a stocking made for you that year, and then handmade by my great aunt, and then when you got married, you got a tree skirt. So I have my mom's tree skirt and I have my own. So I didn't get the tree skirt to match because I have memories attached to my tree skirt, and it's a tradition in our family. So I didn't get that. But it was very pretty, and it had like the fur around the border. Had the big snowflakes on it. Cute. I found this. It says it's cookie scented. And it is a bath bomb from Shopkins. It was $1. I thought that would be cute to give Lissy with her birthday stuff. It says hidden color inside. I don't know if it's hidden, if they're showing it on the package. But obviously it's a big pink bath bomb. It says it's cookie scented, so probably vanilla, and then the middle is blue. Then I just got these because my grandkids love emojis. Lissy loves the one with the little hearts on it. Hand soap. Big Lots always has whatever is like the new style whatever is like the new cartoon or whatever is like the new. They always have the little hand soaps for the kids. So this one is in Berry Love. I didn't check out the scents. I just bought it because of the cover and it was a buck. And then this one is the poop emoji and it smells like chocolate. They're both 8 ounces and they were both $1. So I thought that would be cute for them. And then I picked this up to put with her birthday stuff. It's the little 65 piece emoji little nail art kit. So it's got like the unicorn, the little heart eyes, the little dancing girl. And then these are just like you cover their whole little nail on it. It's got the piece, the monkey, the poop, the two twin little ballerina girls, the panda, the lipstick, unicorn, smiley face, the glittery nail polish, hashtag ice cream. And so then just some bling and then some more of the little decals. So I thought she'd get a kick out of that. And you get 65 different little things for her nails. And it's $1. It says the official emoji brand, but that really doesn't mean anything to me. So the rhinestone reindeer turned out to be $9.60 each with the coupon, as well as the runner. So, and then the little soaps were 80 cents. All the dollar items turned out to be 80 cents. I paid, I got $8 off. It came to $32 with tax, came to $34.24, which I thought was really good because, like I said, I got $8 off. And the ones from Walmart, the reindeer from Walmart, were $24 each. So for $24, a little less, I got both of these. They were 9 and 9. So, yeah. I'm really, really digging the runner and these guys. I was so excited yesterday. Robert was not thrilled, but I was. So, I'm going to go check out the rest of that collection once it comes in. Like I said, I want to fluff up the fur and straighten the bow on them, but I think that they are adorable. You can't beat $12 for a table decor at Christmas time. And something sparkly and shiny. Like, ugh. Loving it. Alright, that's my haul from Big Lots. I hope that you enjoyed it. And you can share my video if you'd like. I don't usually make a lot of comments on videos because a lot of times I have difficulties. My account has been hacked a few times. And I usually watch videos on my television, which doesn't let me comment on my smart TV in my room. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. I really do appreciate it. I hope everyone had a great weekend. I had a really great weekend. A really great weekend. He always helps make me smile. Robert does. So I'm just going to leave it at that. All right. Thank you for watching, everyone, and I will talk to you later. Ciao.